Captain, Starfleet was able to divert that freighter.
Good. That means Sherman's planet will get its quadrotrip to Kaylee only a few weeks late. I don't see any Tribbles around here.
And you won't find a Tribble on this entire ship, Jim.
Boom! How'd you do that?
Well, I cannot take credit for another man's work. Scotty did it.
Scotty! Where are the Tribbles?
Oh, Captain, it was really Mr. Spock's recommendation.
Of course. Spock.
Based on computer analysis, of course, taking into account the possibilities of...
Gentlemen, I don't want to interrupt this Mutual Admiration Society, but I'd like to know where the Tribbles are.
Tell him, Spock.
Well, it was Mr. Scott who performed the actual engineering.
Mr. Scott. Where are the Tribbles?
I used the transporter, Captain.
You used the transporter?
Aye.
Well, where did you transport them? Scott, you didn't transport them into space, did you?
Captain Kirk, that'd be inhuman.
Well, where are they?
I gave them a very good home, sir.
Where?
I gave them to the Klingons, sir.
Gave them to the Klingons?
Aye, sir. Before they went into warp, I transported the whole kit and caboodle into the air engine room, where there'll be no Tribble at all.